You've got to have the Holy Spirit in you, and you've got to be connected with God, and that will give you the power to do and not just say.
Oh, wow.